Welcome back to Let's Play Endless Legend. Okay, I think I remember now what I was doing. Let's heal up those guys a bit. And I can build the die earlier. Here as well, probably, without losing too much. How much money will I need for my next two heroes? A lot. Suez is great. Yep, cue that right up. I don't want to finish my Suez before the approval booster times out. Whoops. That was not intentional. Before settling, always check resources. I missed that anomaly. I'll wait a turn and settle there. Or maybe here, so I have more forests. Sisters of Mercy. Yeah, right. I remember for the faction quest. Steel. Not necessarily in this order, though. Is enough, and here as well. 6 is enough for now. I'd like to reach this anomaly. And those lake tiles with dust filtration. I'm still left some time to think about it. Yes, everything fine. Pink and dark green doing well. Maybe they've closed in on me? No, just the same old two AIs. I'd really like to sell something. So I can afford a hero. Maybe I'll have to sell one of these guys, the injured one. That's a definite option. Too few anomalies for her. Influence boost 3. as fine. Though industry efficiency is strong as well. Early in the game, at least. And I have two villages, so slavery is kind of a bit better than industry efficiency 3, because it gives 2 to food and industry per population, with two villages, that is. Yeah, those three are not very useful to governors, and it's hard to get to this trait. And infantry has also nothing useful. Or this maybe, but... I'll do a quick forest tile count. Easy this way. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... 7, 8, 10, 11, this'll be 13 forest tiles, probably, that I plan to get, if I ever expand that much. Alright, it's fine. I'll buy this guy, so I won't have to sell any resources or wait a turn for the other guy. Let's speed up mill foundry. Doesn't help much. Of course, he starts with a useless trait. Let's see how much maintenance I'm paying. Oh, that is the city already. Not sure if that's the net upkeep though, or what's left after income. 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, it is the net upkeep. Okay. So that'll be 7 or 6 and point something. Yep. Let's get the industry going here. And 6 industry is fine. Though this might be good. It's probably better as a late game trait, or mid game, and onward. Need 2 more researches. Okay, granaries, so I can actually continue growing in my cities. and this one for even more industry. Because if I'm unable to keep up with new techs, I'm being inefficient. Two turns, and I can't get that out quicker. So I'll lose some, yeah, food and industry. Oh well. This is clearly better. And queue up that. Oh, and I can queue up apprenticeships here next turn. Yeah, this can actually wait. Looking quite grim. Yeah, he is expanding like crazy. I'll have to rein him in. Though, of course, I still haven't met him, so he can't declare war, which he undoubtedly would do if he had met me. I'm torn between buying this out and amassing dust for a hero. Alright, need to get this city going. Still quite slow. And more ended. Can't afford to settle. this will probably be my first tech. I'm really going to need dust to buy out mercenaries. All fine. Five turns until I switch to industry. How long? 10 turns until growth. It's probably worth it to switch right now. So painful here. Ah, granaries, save me. I have the lumber. I mean, I have the titanium. To build that. And it makes a lot of sense to get it first. There isn't very much I can do right now, at all. Right of way is still a long way off here. That'll give me another 5 dust and 5 signs. Maybe a bit more. But it's, the distance isn't high enough to matter. Really want to expand to that one because it's free in quotation marks, so we don't need the central market, and I can replace alchemy workshop with granary now that I think about it. That's not what I meant by replacement. I thought for some reason that granaries cost titanium as well. Riders. Scary. Who do I assign to this army? Maybe no one, and I'll just let the heroes reinforce. Without militia, so they don't leech XP. wasn't that much XP to distribute anyway. Okay. I'm not sure if I already have trade routes here. Is that her? Yes. Well, forfeits. But it'll grow a lot more than, for example, this static bonus of 6 industry here. Maybe you can see a breakdown? How the income is calculated? No? Well, you see distance. That's not too useful. Here is getting progressively more expensive. Whoa. Did I meet an AI? No. It just tells me if they bought something, apparently. Even if I haven't met them. Though 9 on 500 seems very little. It's like 2% or 3%, not 8, which I should be getting. It says somewhere 8%. Yeah. So maybe one or two other roaming clans in this game. I can still go a bit with this episode. Nothing to do. Alrighty. All those turns sure fly by if you have nothing to do. Yeah, that's 4 industry. This is a lot more, I think, right? It's 6, for now at least, without expansions, so this is more efficient. Though that gives a lot of fits as well. Just not fits that I find useful right now. In the case of science, though I would like dust. Can speed that up by a turn. Which I'm not sure pays off. Can't believe I'm considering selling these. Just to buy a hero. There's just so much that can go wrong with it. Six, three, five. So that isn't enough. Plus 18. Not enough either. How much? 13 per. Let's just sell 10 at once. Two of those. Would of course be hilarious if I could sell them right back. Buy them right back, I mean. But these are not mine. Can level up with those riders. Winter and an era. Let's see. No, oh yeah, luxury resources. Two instances of Moonleaf and lots of Palladian is fine. Oh, not a very devastating debuff. That's fine. Go with that first. Possibly Caravan's Eyes. Caravan's Eyes. However, you write that. No Palladian yet. Let's get that. It should give me 10 approval. Allow me to actually start colonizing into blue a bit. I might be starving here. Need the industry here as well. 6 turns to starve. Fine. Whoa! Of course. I forgot about our winter debuff. Where can I afford to produce dust? Probably here. Took a bit of damage. Not too happy. Difference. Don't actually need to have it be positive. And I have fewer buildings to build here, so I'll take the workers away in this city. And add granary. I think I'll finish this winter and then finish the episode. How many anomalies do I have? 2, I think. With a third coming up. So that's 6 dust. Which won't show up this turn. Should get me level 3? No, not even close. Just quickly go over my designs. Spear. That's what I'm using. Not much difference, I have to say. I need dust for so many things. Might take some damage here. This I really didn't expect. Well, it needs... That means lots more unit building. Okay, that's good. How much for plants level 2? 400. Won't be able to get that without techs for influence. I don't think that I need science right now. I'll be at least building 5 ended, so that might be worth it. And I'll probably be on dust with a few population points. No, this probably still gives me more fits. Dust refinery. Great. Now I just need to survive a few turns. And I'll be fine. Unless pink or... Well, light blue I don't have to worry about. Unless pink or green run away with a victory. But light blue or teal? Not sure which color that's closer to. Some sort of tealish blue. I'll deal with him. Probably. Hopefully. Let me just have my population do the right thing before I end this episode. Enough of a dust income to make me able to upgrade my and give my army leader here some equipment. It's 85 to retrofit. Yeah, I'll be able to do that in 2 turns, and then another 2 or 3 turns for her equipment. Okay, that's fine. Well, that's been it for this episode. Thanks for watching.